first from results, we have first fantastic motif of Elia, made by Yolanta Martin. Yolanta, thank you so much. You made this element from multicolored thread, and also incredible presentation, very bright, cheerful, joyful, sunny and summer, I can say. So really great, thank you so much. And I am very happy that you made such difficult element by my scheme. And it's really great that you understand everything after workshop. Thank you so much. Your work is really incredible, and this thread, I love it. It's very beautiful. Thank you so much. Next elements from Lynn. Lynn, hello from France. Yolanta, I see your heart. Yes. Thank you so much. We have elements, one of my outer elements, flower talisman. This time we have here flowers with three petals and two petals. Lynn started to make elements for dress Lille. We are making a new dress, new course. So this was first lesson. Really gorgeous results, very beautiful color, and also work is very accurate and tender. Thank you so much, and presentation is very nice. Thank you. Thank you, Lynn. next, something special. Amazing motif of Elia made by Yolanta. Also, hello. You made it in different colors. You use 100% cotton, I think, and it's really great. And colors, combination of colors is very beautiful. Thank you so much. So, you told me that it was the most difficult element that you made, and but you was happy that you tried to make it and you made it. Yes, and this is a really, really incredible moments when you start to make something difficult, but you see the great at the end, you can see great result, and it's really happy moments. You're welcome, dear, from Lynn. Thank you, Lynn. Thank you so much. Pretty, from Sue. Thank you, Sue. So such a really incredible result and beautiful, accurate work I received from Yolanta. Thank you so much. A very beautiful too from Martina. Thank you, Martina, for your comment. Next, something interesting. Yes, we have here a crochet project from Linda. Linda is working with my favorite Italian viscose, and she just used this transition of colors here. So how she is working? I think she used like me three threads, and step by step, just join another colors. And in this way, she received such tender result, transition of colors, and very soft, silky shawl. And it's really beautiful. She is working on it. It's not the end, but I'm very happy, Linda, that you show me this this result in this moment. And it's really, really great. It looks amazing. And I think you will like this soft lace, because it's really beautiful in the real life, very soft and very nice feeling when touched to the body. So I hope you will really enjoy this all crochet project, and I am sure that you will wear it for something, for some special events. Will be nice. Oh, and some, I hope, Evelina, please write to the chat if you hear me. This work was, I don't know, it fantastic, gorgeous, and incredibly beautiful. I don't know, I know this element is in white, only one color, but work is so beautiful, and I love all these stitches. You made it so beautiful, so accurate. Each leaf's middle part, so it's gorgeous, and a lot of people like your element. You received a lot of likes in different groups, crochet groups. Some people even ask me, what is this? Because it's so difficult. Oh, I see you. Thank you, Evelyn. I see your comment. Great. Really, you impress me. This result really impressed me. And also this presentation, is this background looks really special, something new. Thank you so much. I will, and my daughter love it too. Oh, Linda, you comment your work about shawl. Great. So, such really incredible works I received from you this week. And you know, I was in shock when I received so many elements of Elia from you, because I think it's too much difficult element for you, and You will just think two times, start on us, do you want to make it or not? But you made it even, I don't know, you made it so beautiful. Different variants of colors, and each element is very accurate and just brings me a lot of positive emotions. And now I know that you can create anything you want. So it's not matter is it a difficult scheme or not, you will make it. And each time you impress me a lot, just really impress me your results. Thank you from all my heart for your hard work and for all these hours that you give to make such incredible elements. Thank you so much. Beautiful, love all the great works. Gorgeous, from Linda, from Jolanta Madsen. Thank you.